We live in a disposable society where unknown amounts of plastic end up in landfills every day. St. Norbert College is looking to make a difference. Chris Schuler has a story of what the school is phasing out.
Do you want some?
Every year, thousands of plastic knives, spoons, and forks are used by students here at Phil's Grill and Ed's Coffee Shop on the St. Norbert campus. But starting September 1, all this plastic is going away to be replaced by the real thing.
Plastic silverware is not going to be provided as it was before in Phil's or Ed's.
Director of Dining Services Mary Jo Moore says the reason is simple. It's the right thing to do.
Plastic in the landfill never leaves. Once plastic's in a landfill, most of it, and I'm not a scientist, most of it stays there forever.
Morris says with companies across the nation getting rid of plastic straws over concern of pollution in our oceans, it was only right that the college made the change.
We just want to be responsible because we are a mass supplier of food and everything that goes along with it. So we're going to try to do our part.
In another first, Moore says the college is adding multiple bins around the eateries, directing students how to properly dispose of their waste.
We're going to tell you what's compostable, what's recyclable, and what's trash. Eventually, they will learn this system, and it'll be a two-second deal. But it's going to be very different.
But students we spoke with are excited by all the changes.
I think it's a really good step in the right direction.
I personally tried to not use the plastic forks and knives as much as possible since I've been here. Because I just, like, no one recycles them properly, and change can start with one person.
I'm just happy they're at least, like, taking the initiative to try to inform students.
Everything is disposable. Everything is disposable. We want to stop that. We want to slow it down.
Reporting in De Pere, Chris Schuler, Local 5 News.
Great job. Thanks, Chris. Morris also says all plastic wrap is saved and sent to a company that uses it to make park benches and plastic decking.